Hello friends, I'm Pradeep and you're watching my channel Informant Singh. Today I'm going to tell you who is going to win Lok Sabha election 2019 with voting option. But before I provide you that voting option, I would like to mention what are the factors that are going to affect 2019 Lok Sabha election. The first factor among them all is job creation. It is going to be the most important factor in Lok Sabha election 2019. The second factor is the caste. Caste always have been a factor and you cannot deny it. Now it's also a factor. And the third factor is extremism, terrorism, nationalism and talks about that. The fourth factor, it is reservation issues. Like many castes are asking for reservation, like Jats, Patels, Marathas and many others. That would be a factor. Factor of farmers is going to be an issue definitely. These are the major factors, friend. Now I am providing you a voting option. Look at the top right corner of your screen. There comes an eye in white round figure. Click at that eye and you will be provided with voting option. Different parties are there. Click at any party after analyzing who is going to win, and you will be provided with a percentage of the parties that is going to win or not, who is whether coalition or something or else. And whatever be your query and whatever you think, you can comment in comment section. You can share it if you like my video. And please subscribe if you want more other videos like this. Thank you very much, friends. Have a nice day. Take care.